Hey guys, how y'all doing? So, I am doing a review on this silver ombre wig that I received from Wild African, and let me tell y'all what happened, okay? It was so beautiful and I messed it up. Okay, so it came out of the box. Move this shit off a little. This is my homegirl. Came out of my Wild African box looking amazing, all right? The curls were shiny. Yes, there were curls in it. There were lots of curls. And the curls were shiny, and I was like, oh my goodness, Storm! I decided that I was going to go ahead and bleach the knots. Last night, I was like, before I do this video, I'm gonna have all my knots bleached, and it's gonna be wonderful and beautiful. Well, I got scared, because I mess up a lot. I didn't leave the bleach on for as long as I could have. I left it on for 20 minutes, and I have 40 volume developer. That should have done the trick. But these knots were very resistant. So in order to have the wig look more natural, I plucked the ever-loving bejesus out of the hairline. Okay, I still have the, I didn't cut the lace yet, because when you're plucking the hairline, it's better to keep this lace so you don't completely destroy everything. But anyway, so I gave myself some, like, baby hairs and stuff, which I never do. And I washed my hair, and that took all the curls out. So, for anybody out there who is going to order this wig, when you get your wig, it's not gonna look like this. It's gonna look a lot prettier. And I figured that after I cut the lace, I will style it on camera for you guys so you guys can see, you know, what I do to myself. Okay. You see that little baby hair I cut? Look at that. So natural. It looks like it's my, okay, let me cut the lace and I'll be right back. This is like a perfect time for me to show you the inside. I have already put the adjustable straps the way that I like it, but you can see that you have all this free space, and this is nice and stretchy. You got a big old head, okay? So let me put this on. Okay, so let me put my combs in, because I don't want this thing slipping and sliding all over the place while I try to show you what I did to it this way. All right. So what I did to try to make my hairline look a little bit more natural is I plucked the mess out of it, right? I was up last night, and I usually don't ever do this because I usually don't have the time to. I have plenty of time. I don't know what I'm talking about. I'm lying to your face. Okay, so I just plucked. And I plucked all up and through here because I could not bleach it. It just didn't. For some reason, the bleach wouldn't take. So I plucked out my hairline, and it looks pretty natural. I don't know. So that is where we're gonna be starting off, and I don't know how. I guess I could pull this thing back off my forehead a little bit. The only thing with having a natural hairline is that this, it moves. It's not supposed to move like this. I don't know. If I had some dabbling green, honey, back in the day when I first started wearing lace fronts, I actually glued them bad boys to my forehead. I had a plethora, an assortment, a wide range of glues that I would use to glue my hairline down, but since I don't do that anymore, you know, I gotta be a little bit more careful. So what I'm gonna do is I'm just gonna bump it, and then I'm going to come back and stuff. Alright, I got this going on. So basically, what I like to do is I like to use my curling wand, and then I clip my curls. That way the curls seem to last longer, especially when I don't use any product, because I don't use product when I first curl my hair, because I just don't like it. And then, like, I don't feel like washing my wig every single time I want to put more curls in, and then it just gets gummy and gross and yada yada yada. I know. You already know. So alright, so you can see how shiny and beautiful your curls turn out when you let them, when you clip them and let them set. I mean, I only clipped them in for like, I don't know, maybe 5 minutes.
Whatever.
Okay. All right, so I got some really nice Hollywood curls came out to play, but I think I'll make myself a bang. And I think I'll put this wig a little bit further back on my hairline. Oh, I'm gonna section off a portion of my bang. Where the fool? Okay, I think I fluffed around and played with it to death enough. I think a side bang looks best with this hair because it's kind of funky and kind of edgy, and it's something different to try out. But because I put those clips in it, the curls are very classic. So thank you guys so much for watching, and all the information for this wig will be in the description box below, and I look